Everybody, picking up another day here on the vlog. Today we're going to the WHW luncheon, celebrating their big drive at the Orange County Bar Association. But first, some coffee. Association for the WHW Suits for a Cause event. This is the culmination of a month-long drive for professional clothing for men and women. It should be a great event.
I'm excited because this year for WHW Suits for a Cause is a record-breaking year. And I want to recognize Laurie Rowen of Montage Legal, who has been with WHW for over a decade, and she's the one who envisioned Suits for a Cause 8 years ago. And because she's in the legal field, she thought, gosh, this is the ideal opportunity for us to get professional clothing items to equip those that WHW serves.
And I have served again as the honorary chair of the Suits for a Cause campaign. I'd also like to thank WHW staff and the OCBA staff for the time and tireless effort they put into the campaign and this luncheon. So Robyn and the video and Janie spoke a lot about the mission.
Made it back to the office from the WHW event, Suits for a Cause. It was a great event, tons of sponsors, record-breaking numbers in terms of clothes and suits donated. It's an amazing cause. The chair of the event is, honorary chair is Ron Brand of the Brand Law Firm, and there were several local law firms supporting this effort. Come to find out, it was Laurie Rowen of Montage Legal Group, who's actually the person behind this Suits for a Cause event being kicked off a couple of years ago. So great takeaway, and we also got to hear from Justice Eileen Moore on gender bias and in the Supreme Court, as well as in the movies. It was a great event. So thank you for sticking with me.